right into that warm up. Come on. So it's gonna be just 2 minutes, but we're looking pretty much only to just do. Ooh, that was a tweak of the ankle. Sometimes that happens to me. Sometimes it's gonna be I think a minute and a half instead, or 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes, one of the two. Anyways, yeah. So getting in there. It's counting down. Once it gets to the end, it'll be in our warm up time. Starting now. Let me start my timer on my thing too. I haven't started that yet. Circuit training. Tell it I'm doing workout. Come on. Okay. So today, right now we're doing our 2 minute warm up. Just jog it out. Ooh, my legs are like they're sore from yesterday's leg workout. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be 60 seconds of marching. You could do marching or high knees, up to you. Maybe a combination of both. And then it's gonna be 20 seconds punching on the right. So we're going to punch across body on the right. Then we're going to punch overhead for 10 seconds. Then we're going to punch across body to the left and punch overhead for 10 seconds. So then we're going to do, we're going to get into a jog, run, sprint for 60 seconds. And we're going to do it again. Right, so we're going to be doing jog, run, sprints, or marching steps in between the punches. So this is now warm up time. Still there. After this one, we're starting it up. So let's just jog it out. Come on. You decide. We're going to kind of mix in the running as well as the jog, run, sprints. And everything. So after the punches, it's like the running, and then it's supposed to be high knees. And we'll just kind of mix it up and have some fun with it. Getting our cardio in. Come on. Right now, we're just jogging it out. We're going to get into those marching steps in 15 seconds. Marching steps are high knees. I'm going to go for marching steps to begin with here. But really pulling those legs up and putting emphasis in it. Climb that mountain. One, go. Come on. If you're marching, you're getting into it. You move those hands. You pull those legs up. You move that body. Come on. Let's march it out. Pull those legs up with the core. I pull them up. Come on. Come on. Move the body. Some days the cardio is harder than others. Some days you take it a little bit lighter. Depends on what you're doing. Tomorrow I'm mixing the cardio with the circuit because I'm doing the 5 days of cardio on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Wednesday's going to be a lighter day, but I am putting that stretch in there. Come on. 10 seconds, we're going to start punching to the right. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 20 seconds. Then we're going to take that punch up overhead. Come across that body. And actually, still across body, sorry. That was only 10 seconds, not 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1. To a jog or run after this. 2, 1, we're out. Come on, run it out. 1 minute running, 1 minute high knees, or marching steps, and then back to the punches again. Get some steps in there. Get that run in there. Come on. A little faster than you wanted before. Body's warming up. Let's go. Here we go. Come on. Seconds till we start our punch, and we're gonna come across body with that punch. So set torso, move that back leg out, put some strength behind it. Five, four, three, two, one. More seconds. Taking that from five, four, three, two, one. Overhead. Switching it to the other side. In two, one. Overhead, three, two, one. Get into that jogger run. Now, you can spring out of it if you want to. Completely up to you. Come on, make some headway. Get that body going. Keep it going. Seconds of running. Come on. Keep it going. You gotta get it going. 10 more seconds. We're gonna take it to high knees or marching steps either way. I'm gonna mix it up again. Two marching steps. A lot of emphasis in there. Get lazy. We need to do those punches in 10 seconds. Punch across that body. Get it going. Three, two, one. Side. tired out. Alright. So, we have 10 minutes down. A little bit more than 10 minutes, but yeah. There's our first step from this down. The 10 minute mark. As it counts down. Come on, get that body going. Whatever you can. We started burning out the shoulders today. Because my workout's going to have a shoulder emphasis in it. So I'm really burning out today. Alright. 10 more seconds. And we're switching to high knees or marching steps. 3. Two, one. Get up, get up, get up. Check what you want to do. I might be the mix. Overhead. 2, 1. Pushing it to the side. 1. Go. Head in 2, 1, go. Check it out. Set you for a jog. Jog or run, come on. Get your speed in there. You could sprint it too if you want to. It's whatever your area is at the time. High knees or marching steps in 10 seconds. This will be it. 15 minutes. Halfway through. March it out. Alright, so after this one, we'll be at the 15 minute mark. Halfway through. If that's all you have time for, you can call it. Or you can keep pushing through with me for the full 30 minutes. Get to those punches in 5 seconds. 1. Pull those legs up.
go for it.
Close body. Close out. Twist it. Twist it. I know I started with the opposite side this time. Just happened. I guess my brain wanted to mix it up, huh? And another side. Punch it back. Punch it back. Punch it back. Punch it. Punch it. Come on. 5 more seconds. 2, 1. Overhead. Come on, get that body going. Get your pace where you're at today. Start moving. Or socks, because my feet were like really cold. Now I could probably do these without them. But my feet were really cold this morning. And from the punches, my socks are starting to twist around my ankles, my feet. It feels weird, but I'm just gonna live with it. It's only for just over another 2 minutes. We can do this. Come on. High knees start again in 8 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. I'm gonna keep this pace for just a little bit longer. Then we'll switch it. I've got like this happy medium going on here. Alright, march it out. So bring it down beforehand. This time I'll punch, start punching with the right hand. So the left just jumped into it that way last time. This is gonna happen. You're just gonna go with it. Watch out. Punches in one go. The jog or run in 2, 1, go. Alright, get it going. Come on. After this jog, we'll be at 10 minutes. Remaining, that is 20 minutes in. Seconds of jogging or running. Come on, pick up the pace a little. All right, 10 seconds to switching to high knees again. 3, 2, 1. begins to punch me. Each punch is 3, 2, 1, go. Taking it overhead and forward. 3, 2, 1. Take it to the other side in 3, 2, 1, go. Back overhead in number 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me that jog now. Jog and run it out. Come on. Maybe take you for a travel. Whatever you feel today. Let's get it going. Keep the body moving. Are you doing your cardio fasted? Or are you eating first? Fasted cardio. You know what we learned? Burns more calories. Burns more fat, actually, right? More fat. So, try to do your cardio as close to an empty stomach as possible. That's why I like to get up in the morning, get my workout going before having anything to eat or anything. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, and up those knees. This is feeling good, so I'm just gonna stick with it. I got like this in between pace going on here. So keep it going. 20 more seconds, then we're getting into punches. I started the punches a second early. That's okay. Punch that across. Come on. Punch it out. Get overhead in 3, 2, 1. Take it to the side in 2, 1. I don't know if I'm warm from the heater or from working out or combination. Let's get warm in here. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're ahead. Two, one. Check it out. All right, guess what? That's 5 minutes left. That is 25 minutes in. 5 minutes left on this. We'll be at our 30 minutes. Come on. Keep it moving. those knees in 4, 3, 2, 1. More of each after this. So make those punches count when we get in them. Ten more seconds. Side goes in 3, 2, 1. We're gonna core out today, that's for sure. Side obliques. Come on, get that body to run. Come on, bring it up. Keep it moving. We have less than 2 minutes. This round, your high knees only have 30 minutes. Come on. Cross that finish line. We're locking it out now. Bringing it down. Alright. Bringing it down. See what temperature it's gotten up to. I figure if it's But yeah, the thermostat, if it's warming it up too much. Alright. Time to stretch the leg. The calf first. Oh, goodness, it's tight. Draw those hips forward with the calf and the quad. Arms straight up today. You got off your blanket leg. I guess it became your blanket after Christmas time, didn't it? Put the leg, step it back, push that calf heel down for calf stretch, pull forward, feel it, right quad, arm straight back, and up. And coming in, legs back, pushing back. Twist into it. Ah, the side. Come on up. Excellent job. You got through that with me. We worked it out. And we got it done.